folks, Grandpa Greenwald here. Today we're going to make some old-fashioned fried chicken in our cast iron skillet. First of all, I wanted to talk about these two skillets real quick. This is what's called, in the cast iron enthusiast network, it's called a mystery pot. It's a big bowl, number H here and number H here. And what it is a big chicken fryer. So I did put this my Lodge pot next to it, just to show in comparison the sizes there. It just feels like a much bigger pot. However, it's not all that much bigger. This will sit down just on this edge here. Anyway, today we're gonna cook the fried chicken in this brand new, I haven't cooked in it before, brand new mystery pot, meaning that nobody knows who the maker is or when it was made. We'll see, we're gonna get that baby cooking here. Stay away. Whoa. All right, this is about my favorite. This Salt Lake chicken seasoning is about my favorite. So we're gonna get started with just a little sprinkle on it. On the top of this, and I don't know for sure where we're going with that, but we're going to put these chicken legs down in this egg wash. Those eggs are got coated really, really nice. Should have brought me a wet cloth out here. This will work also. Okay, so we got that in the egg wash. Had to move everything. Because I couldn't get the lighting right outside. I was wanting to film this outside there and had to move it back inside. So too much wind in the microphone. So, again, we have a lot of stuff going on here in an effort to reduce the amount of mess we have. We're going to use a paper bag for battering our chicken. So, not the flour. This is a 1/3 cup. There's one cup. We have two cups of flour in our bag. Let's get our measurements out. I'm doing, I know it's a lot, 2 tablespoons of kosher salt going in with the flour. Our coarse ground black pepper, it's also going in. Boy, that's smelling so good. Again, two tablespoons in the flour. Take the chick lick, and dump a bunch of that in there, probably about half a teaspoon or so. What do we got here? This is our red cayenne pepper. A little over 2 teaspoons on the cayenne pepper. And my secret ingredient. Ooh, yeah, oh yeah, Okay, we'll put the secret ingredient in. I'm not gonna use any of this as garlic and herb. We have plenty of sodium in the bag. Feeling really, really good. Let me check on my fire. Our oil started to get a little bit hot. We have some veggies I want to cut up to throw in there with the chicken. Be enough veggies for right now. forgot about my red bell. Yummy, yummy, yummy. All right. Well, that's really looking good there. I could sit down and eat that for dinner. This is smelling pretty yummy. Mr. Mystery Pot. Getting broke in at Grandpa Dave's. Got enough room to throw a few more. Let's see where we're at. That was hot. chicken in there.